What it do, wavy mob? It's your boy Don Wavy. And you know we about to get crazy. Alright guys, today I will be reacting to Panjab Wed Delhi by Dil Deep, Hundal, and Big Bird on the beat. I think this video came out not so long ago, probably like a couple of days ago, something like that. And I believe weds means marriage, right? Correct me if I'm wrong. Weds. Punjab Weds Delhi. Think, yo, listen. Somebody asked me to react to this. Yeah, guys, but before we react to this, I'm gonna need y'all to like this video and also subscribe. Y'all don't wanna miss out any bangers that I put on this channel, but let's get it. Mr. Prime Minister, it's time to listen to farmers. Man Kibat. Yo, hold on. Alright, Man Kibat. Somebody please let me know what that means. Let me know what that person's saying there. But Mr. Prime Minister, it's time to listen to farmers. Yo, that's big facts. Yo, and no bull. I should really make a video to the Prime Minister. For real, yo. For those that follow me on Instagram and all that, y'all know that ever since I started this whole thing, right, I've been seeing like a lot of tractors, and I wish like where I'm from we actually like did that, you know what I mean, like the tractor rally and all that. Like, that's actually awesome, you know. I just don't understand how people can have such hate for farmers, bro. They're unique, and not for nothing, I come from countries too where farmers are needed. Yo, don't even get me started, huh? Wait till the end of the video. Yo. Y'all already know. Yo, look at this man, bro. Panjab Weds Delhi by Dil Deep. By Dil Deep Hundal. Panjab Weds Delhi. Let me know what weds mean. Let me know if I'm actually like getting it right. Weds, Delhi by Dildeep, Hundal, and Big Bird. This was actually fire. Now, what I was about to say during the video, right? I don't understand how people can have such hate for farmers. Knowing that, I made a couple videos speaking about the farm. Actually, yeah, I made the videos that I did was, that had to do with the farm and the situation that's happening right now, right? I already said this plenty of times, right? We need farmers. And no bull, it really gets me kind of heated when people take this lightly, because it's like, no farmers, right? No farmers, no food. Farmers do work, right? They do work that us, most of us are not willing to do. And this is them voluntarily doing it, you know what I mean? Not even voluntarily, they do it, obviously they gotta feed their family, and also it's something that they grew up doing, you know what I mean? Come on. And the fact that, who knows the land better than the farmers? Who knows? Some of y'all might not agree with what I'm saying, but who knows the land better than those farmers? Let me know, who? Who? Those people know the land inside out, bro. They know how everything works. They know what's around. They know what's surrounded. You know what I mean? So you can't just for example, Marty, look what this man doing, bro. Y'all can't simply just revoke this bill. I don't know in what right mind would be okay, right? For someone to think that it's okay to torture the farmers. Really, it makes no sense. And I'm really about to make a video on what a farmer is, because clearly not a lot of you know what farmers do. Not a lot, right? Y'all don't know how important the situation is. For some that are not, for those that are just tuning in with my videos, right, and knowing about the situation, please, please, please do your research on what's happening right now in India, right? The farmers really need their justice, and I don't know how else to say to you guys. The farmers need our help. And thank you to everybody that, always updating me on what's happening. The bad things that the cops are doing to the farmers. All the people that are actually part of the government that's literally being set by the government to cause harm to the leaders of the farmers. Yo, there's really some cruel people in this world, some messed up people. I don't know how you could just wake up and be like, you know what? Yo, F these people. I don't want them to live their life. Let me destroy theirs. Cause you know what I mean? I don't understand, bro. I really don't understand. And I know that this goes way back, a whole bunch of history and whatnot, but it's just no matter what history, right? No matter what has happened in the past, it's still not okay to do something like this. I would consider this mass murder, if you want to be technical. What else? You're literally causing these people, right? You're causing these people to lose their homes, lose their lands, not have enough money to support their families, not have money to literally feed their families, right? And these people, they don't know what to do. They're stuck between walls. They're literally stuck and they don't know what else to do. Come on, man. This is sickening, bro. This is terrible. And again, thank you to everybody that's constantly sending me messages, keeping me updated on what's happening. I really appreciate all of you, and I hope that the farmers get the justice they deserve. That's facts. But if you guys enjoyed this video, please like. Yeah, yeah. Smash that like button. Comment and subscribe. I love y'all. Wavy mom. Please stay safe and stay tuned, because I will be dropping more. I'm out.